Who's up? Who's down?
All right, lead us off, Andrew.
Well, I think Tom Brady's up. $375 million.
That's the easiest who's up, who's down that we've ever had.
Yeah, 10 years, $375 million deal. That's a great deal. We'll get into why it's good for Fox as well in a moment. But when you look at it for Brady, I think eventually it became an offer he could not refuse. He's a guy that we mentioned when he was retired, little quotes around that, retired as a possibility, long shot. You know, there wasn't a feeling that he wanted to do this. I wasn't sure if he wanted to travel. I think those are all questions that I'm not sure if he did want to do those things, but then the money just got higher and higher. Fox loves getting big names, and this is the biggest of them all. Brady's had the greatest career as of a quarterback, of any quarterback ever. And now when he does retire, whenever that is, he will be in the booth next to Kevin Burkhardt.
My who's up? Eric Shanks. Just like you said, Fox loves big names, and talk about changing the narrative. Eric Shanks basically got spurned by Troy Aikman. Joe Buck also went with Troy Aikman to ESPN. And the narrative around Fox was, yeah, we'll promote, maybe Greg Olson, who's been in the chair for not a long time. Talk about a blockbuster deal. He's been working on this for a while. He's had big designs on it. We've spent several pods saying, like, why haven't they announced Olson? Why haven't they made a move yet? And this is why. Kudos to Eric Shanks.
Yeah, that brings us to our who's down, and that's Drew Brees. Because if you look at now all of the big broadcast booths, they're all taken, and Drew Brees does not have any of them. NBC decided to stick with Chris Collinsworth on Sunday night. Monday night is now Troy Aikman. CBS is Tony Romo. And then Amazon is Kirk Herbstreit. And now eventually Tom Brady will have the Fox booth, and that leaves Brees on the outside looking in. I'm not sure. Does he continue with NBC? He wanted to do games. I guess there's a possibility he could go to someplace and be a number two at some point. But I think Brees was someone who, it could have been him if Brady didn't agree to this deal, but it's not. And so I think he's on the who's down list.
Can I really pick somebody who's going to make $18 million a year? But who's down for me is Troy Aikman, who it was really important to Troy Aikman, according to several sources, that he gets paid more than Tony Romo. He wanted to be the highest paid NFL analyst. He was for what? A month? 5 weeks?
Yep.
All of a sudden, Tom Brady comes in and blows that out of the water. That was a short-lived run as the highest paid announcer.
I guess, but in 5 years, when his contract's up, he'll be looking and say, hey, look, Brady's getting $37.5 million. I'm making peanuts here at 18 mil. I mean, these numbers are crazy. Absolutely
peanuts. 18 mil is peanuts. Unbelievable.